It's folds.
It's cuts.
It's art.
It's science.
It's oh my gummy.
A look at how Kirigami and origami are cutting
and folding
their way into technologies of the future.
Advancing the sciences with research supported by the National Science Foundation.
The beauty of this Kirigami invention is that it is skin deep. A team of researchers has engineered a soft robotic skin inspired by snakes. As the robot stretches, the Kirigami cuts pop up, transforming the robot skin into a 3D textured surface that grips the ground just like snake skin. The skin can be programmed by controlling the cuts and the curvature of the surface. When the skin is rolled into a cylinder, the pop-ups cascade from one end to the other. Vary the size of the cuts, and the skin can be programmed to deform in specific sequences, improving the robot's speed and accuracy. The researchers say their design advances responsive surfaces and smart skins. These origami-inspired designs are hidden in plain sight. They're called developable mechanisms, materials that take on 3D shapes, popping out from curved surfaces without tearing, stretching, or sacrificing space. Like the arms of the Iron Man suit, they transform when deployed to serve unique functions, then simply fold back into the structure. The research team is circling lots of potential applications for curved origami design, multi-purpose surgical tools, drones that compact, wheels with legs, not to mention designs for spacecraft. The team hopes their research will lead to discoveries that make the world a better place. We think Tony Stark would approve.
This origami design will have less of an impact, and that's exactly the point. The researchers engineered origami folds that soften impact forces and replace them with other forces that relax stresses. The impact of the hit decreases as it moves through the chain. You can see how it works. The red is the direct hit, the compression. Then the blue, bouncing back, is the decompression. And as they move through the origami folds, the blue, the decompression, moves ahead of the red. The researchers say this metamaterial has the potential to buffer all sorts of impacts, from landings to car accidents to sports. The next step is to create a composite material for a specific application of the design. As sensors become more common, how do you make them smaller, more durable, and less power hungry? This research team stretched for success, applying Kirigami cuts to the world's thinnest material, graphene. The result is a wearable sensor that stretches up to 240% and twists 720 degrees, yet returns to its original shape and still conducts signals. This graphene Kirigami was developed using a new online platform for nanomanufacturing. Researchers are already working on sensor version 2.0.
And there you go, origami and Kirigami.
With the National Science Foundation advancing cutting-edge research into the future.
Where you never know what'll unfold.
Oh my gummy.